like this, where is it? Like these types of things are like,
I think they said that we're probably used to be underwater.
Oh yeah, yeah, because you can see
but oh yeah, like these things,
crustaceans in them, right?
Yeah, like they're all. Babas, who took over your room?
That's bad for you.
Did Uncle Wyatt take over your room while Grandma and Grandpa are here? He's got his whole setup in here. Luckily, you don't sleep in your crib yet. Otherwise, Wyatt wouldn't have anywhere to go. No, for a laugh.
Would not be a good thing.
Boobadoo.
Oh, I don't want to.
What'd you do at school today?
Nothing. Figuring out if I can go to college. Probably not. It's never going to happen.
No? Okay.
The breeze.
What do you think about that? What do you think about it? You like it?
Yes, is it fun?
You've been so cute lately.
It's like 60 something degrees out, and it's almost 7 o'clock. And Minnesota's getting so much snow this weekend. Suckers.
Let's go. I'm gonna walk. Okay, let's go. Walk. We got our rhubarb and our prairie dog hole and a prairie dog hole. Whoa. Good morning. Good morning. Did you have a good sleep?
It's like 6:40 and you've been up for an hour. Yeah?
Yeah. Bless you. You like waking mom up early? Babas. Do you like waking mama up early?
Say yes, mama.
She's like, yeah, I don't care.
Well, that, or they had all kinds of brochures.
Yeah.
They had all kinds of brochures.
And they said that, like, this, like, these types of things are like,
I think they said that we're probably used to be underwater.
Oh, yeah, because you can see,
but, oh, yeah, like these things.
Crustaceans.
right?
Yeah. Like they're all like basically used to be like organisms.
Yeah.
There's no entry here, but it doesn't say it there.
No way.
They got their window right here.
Okay. Right here it is. It's totally closed up and you just crawl in.
Yeah. Or maybe they walked in. Maybe they were really short.
Well, or maybe they made the opening.
I see no entry. No entry sign.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't say it anywhere. I'm convinced that this is from having fires.
Yeah. Oh, okay. You mean like smoke? Newer people or people actually live here?
Like people who live here, probably. I mean, unless it's mold.
Okay, no, I'm
I wonder why they have these little holes on everyone.
So the smoke can get out.
Maybe. Oh yeah. Carbon monoxide.
Yeah. No, I'm just curious because, you know, you're going around the
I'm so